some institutionalized ways that literature is routinely censored in this country.
Well, we don't ban books. The First Amendment prohibits it. But there's more than one way to skin a cat. Books full of truths that Americans really ought to know have been undone in one way or another.
Books full of truths.
Mass book burnings probably come to mind. But open societies are also no stranger to the censorship of contentious novels and historical accounts of controversial events. One needs to look no further than right here in the U.S. Now, of course, the First Amendment prohibits the outright banning of books by the federal government, but there are many less insidious ways that dangerous content is being kept off American bookshelves.